ಹಾಯ್ ಅಕ್ಕಳ್ಳಿ. How are you, Inga? How are you doing? Hello, Green. Hi Samuel, hi Theodoric. Theodoric or Derek? Guys, it will be nice if you put your guesses on whom my second pull was. I will be revealing it. Well, he is a male and what else? He's a top guy. That much I can say. No, not Roman Reigns. I will be cashing in on Roman Reigns, but I am 30,000 contract short, so I'll be grinding it. No, not Roman Reigns. You both put up the same guess. He was on SmackDown, but he has moved to Raw right now. And in the last 4 or 5 weeks, he has moved in. He has been drafted, I think, because now he's feuding Dean Ambrose too. Dean Ambrose was drafted after WrestleMania, so not within the 4 or 5 weeks. Nope, not the Miz too. He's one of the top dogs. He's one of the top cards in the tier. Okay, so I guess among the top ones, not the bottom tier. Well, you will have to wait. You have put up a lot of guests, so you will just watch the stream. I will be revealing it. None of these actually. Guys, here he comes. Watch this out. Do I see the card? You don't need to save Black Voltage. Please don't waste this opportunity. Yep, apparently it was John Cena. So that was my second pull of the SummerSlam tier. To be precise, third, because I have had one of those enhancement or support pull or kendo stick. So this is my second pull. Well, I was shocked when I got him because he's one of the best cards in the tier. Yeah, I pulled it from the draft board. Okay, I will make the volume low. Take a look at this awesome card. Well, guys, I am also reaching that 9000 game mark, because which will guarantee me another mail. I want a pro, maybe Jason Jordan or Jeff Hardy or a Cena will be pretty nice. So I will be doing, I am around 300 games short. So let's hope I make it quick. Well, for pro, I am trying to get that Kurt Angle pro. It will be nice, and I hope within a month I will be cashing in that money in the bank contracts too. So there will be another pro from that. So there will be two pros in a month. I'm happy with that. Hi Colton, how are you doing? Well, that's nice. Elite Plus is a good tier. Welcome back, Green. So how far are you guys in the Road to Glory? I mean, which card are you on? Are you not ignoring you, bro? Well, see, if you want to ask me which SummerSlam card I really want, I have got already that one. I wanted the Jeff Hardy card and I have got it. So now there's no other card that I want, but it will be nice to get a Dean Ambrose card or maybe that AJ Styles card. I will love to have that AJ Styles card. So those are the two cards I am looking after. If I get it, it will be nice. How far are you guys on RTG? That's nice. I think he's the elite card, right? Yeah, that's a good one. Celestial, what 21? I didn't get you. Well, I did a voice reveal yesterday because my operation was done on the Monday or Tuesday. So yeah, I am back. Hi Hot God. No, it's actually sort of a voice reveal because my mic was broken and also I had to do a throat operation because because of my tonsil problems and all those stuff, so I couldn't talk a lot. So right now, yes, I'm doing fine. So a sort of voice reveal. Hot God, how are you, man? Well, to be precise, my favorite wrestler is AJ Styles. Besides that, I like Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy is just cool, and also I like Dean Ambrose. Roman Reigns is also fine. So yeah, that's it. Well, Hot God, I am doing fine. Nice to hear that you are doing good too. I am from India. Nice. Rock. Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Well, that's nice. Are you doing a stream right now? Well, my preference will be Braun Strowman, because he needs a bit of push. But I think Brock Lesnar will be winning, because that's how the storyline will be progressing until he faces Roman Reigns and Roman Reigns ultimately wins the championship. So let's see what's up here. We are accepting people from WrestleMania 33 plus or above. Yes, Braun Strowman is. I think Braun Strowman is showing is being shown as an overpowered guy. I don't think he is so much strong as he's shown, but yeah, it is what it is. I am on the ultimate card. I'm on the ultimate Sasha Banks. Jinder Mahal as a champion, I am also happy to. Not because I am an Indian, but. And here comes that bitch. Rami, you can just fuck off. After lots of days, I am seeing some heel champion. And. He's almost that character which Seth Rollins portrayed before his injury. Like, Seth Rollins was the guy and all those stuff. So I kinda like it. I kinda like that portrayal. Nice job to Aggarly. He just talks shit. Well, I will be showing you in a second. Vince is the funniest work for an entrance. Like, I kind of laugh when he walks around in the ramp. Well, actually, you know what? Cena always cuts a good promo. Miz is also a good talker. So, but Roman isn't too good for the promo. But when you combine Miz and Cena, that's a good one. That's a good for the promo. And देखते हैं भाई कितने देर खेलते हैं. अभी तो शुरू हुआ है. शायद 2 बजे तक. Guys, this is my second pull. You see on the screen, it's Mr. John Cena. So he has been my second pull for the SummerSlam tier. I don't think Dean is number one, but yeah, he should be given push. There are several wrestlers who are not getting pushed, like Sami Zayn being one of them. Then Finn Balor has actually been kinda wasted. So yes, I would love to see a push for Finn Balor for the Universal title, or Sami Zayn for the WWE Championship. Yeah, I know. So I was happy when I pulled Cena. Yes, did you see that match of Hardy Boys in the kickoff? They didn't have any crowd in that match. So that match was kind of sucked up, because, and Hardy Boys were angry too, because why will they perform in front of a no crowd match? So that doesn't make sense. What my prediction is that Jeff Hardy will be pushed for a singles run, and Matt Hardy will become his manager, much like what he did in that TNA. Rusev is actually, if you follow YouTube and if you see Rusev in his daily life, he's kind of face. So I want that face turn for Rusev. Like, I would love to see Rusev as a face. Yeah, Braun Strowman can actually dominate. If you remember, I cannot Black Voltage. I cannot remove like two guys because they are SummerSlam tier, and we can't risk it for Team Ring Domination. But I will be removing them after Team Ring Domination. We can't lose that SummerSlam tier. Yeah, Dolph Ziggler, he is another guy who is actually getting no push. He's another wrestler whom I like really very much. I don't know, Dolph kinda plays both the roles pretty good, because if you see him as a face, he's doing good. If you remember that Survivor Series match where he won it single-handedly for the Team Cena, he did good. And then if you remember another match where he did good as a heel when he was facing that Shinsuke Nakamura or something like that. Check out my team is SummerSlam tier, just barely SummerSlam. Oh, thank you, Hard Card. I'm nearing the 15k contract mark. We'll need another 30k. toughness. Celestial, I cannot talk louder because I have had my operation just recently, so it will create some pain in my throat. So I want to stream longer, that's why I'm talking a bit in a low voice. I will try talking louder after some days. Well, Shelton Benjamin will be one of the big push if they actually can make one of the teams good. Like, I think they will be pushing Chad Gable for that championship. Well, I got that joke, hot bird, because I think other YouTubers pronounce you like hot dog or something like that. Yeah, I'll be removing one of them. Like, I don't know whom to remove, but I will be removing some. Like, yes, I will be showing my team. Just a second. So shout out to my team members: Alamo, CBD, Curveball, Fraser Lamont, Khomeini, who is Black Voltage in my stream, King of the Ring, Savian, Lamenga, Sink, and Manoj Rush. They are all doing good, pretty good team, decent team. And I will be removing whom? Let's see. I will be removing Fraser, because Fraser hasn't done bits and pieces in the team events, so yes, his spot will be in danger. I hope you get one quickly, because yes, we are in TBG Celestial. we are winning it currently by 2000 points. I hope we can keep that lead. Well, this guy will be a problem for me. No, I win. Yeah, buddy. Ask Devonte to join as soon as our TBG ends, because we cannot hold up a spot. Kids in your team actually? Celestial, is Devonte the kid you are talking of? Let's see, if he does nothing, we will be not bringing him. We will not be bringing him. We will try someone else. Like, there's lots of people who wants to join my team. C Black, he is doing nothing. So why will we bring him? Early. No, Antlers is not working for me. That's why I'm kinda worried, because I may not be able to finish card just in time, but I hope to do so. Well, I will show you after this RTG. No, see, his teammate is saying that he is not active. Like, Celestial, does he participate in the team events? Yes, Celestial, I am using Android, but no matter, bro, whatever I tried, my Atlas is not working. We will give him a try. I think he will be leaving your team and will be joining us, but let's see what he does. Okay, I will try that thing. Okay, Black, we will be bringing him, no worries. Bye, Hot God. $172, that's a lot of points. No, Black, he's saying like he didn't max it out in this TBG. So don't create a fuss about it. Don't worry, Black. Cards. Savvy is a MVP. Maxed all cards. This is me. Always max out the deck. Lamika 60. Maxed out. It's a really important effort. King of Ring maxed out. Alamo maxed out. And CBD he couldn't put for his offer. So he maxed out. I have seen him in last TBG. Well, he couldn't play because his team deck is 85. So, plus 85, you cannot defeat oppositions of plus 21. But he tried. Coming has got his chance. So I think he's playing doing part because it's the opportunity. They have a natural of around 99 and the lowest is plus 91. Well, our lowest is plus 85. So I think he did good. Black, don't worry. Nothing like that. Well, sometimes that happens because last TBG I had a deck of around 105 and I defeated someone with a deck of 125 or 128. So sometimes that happens if you have good cards. Like if you have two WrestleMania 33 male cards, then you can defeat it. But like in this TBG, I have a deck with one WrestleMania 33 male card. The glorious one. How are you doing, glorious? The glorious should change your DP to Bobby Roode. I think that would suit you. That at least doesn't work, Celestial. Well, I have a spot, Kyron, if you want to join. But you'll have to join as soon as our TBG ends. Yep, I know Nyx is dark. Because I went to his stream last time, but he actually said he didn't know me. Like, I go to his stream every day, but he says like he doesn't know me in the stream that well. Kyron, if you want to join, you will have to join as soon as our TBG ends. To whom you are talking, Kyron? What are you talking about, Philippe? Hi Harv. What's up?
How you doing?
Nice. AJ is hardened card, right? So you will have to put up some work to get the Kurt Angle card. I hope you can get that big cash card. At least it's not working. It sometimes appears that there's a free ad. I watch it and I get one bout. Maybe 4 or 5 times a day. I will just finish up Sasha and then end the stream. Nice. in SummerSlam he is in SummerSlam he is I think ranked 5th or 6th in the tier. No problems, San. There we go guys, we have completed Sasha Banks. I think he's gone. I think Celestial, you here? So, will he be joining? He is guaranteed to join, right? I mean, I am okay if he joins, but because there's no problem with me. Nexus, you need to be. I don't actually know you that well, so. He will not join. Why? He will give you a mod if you come regular to my stream. Okay guys, that will be it for today.